Hey there, viewers. It's pretty easy to know if what you're eating is real or not. It should be whole, single ingredient, and free from chemical additives. Real food is mostly unprocessed and highly rich in nutrients. But why should you be eating them? In today's video, we'll be discussing 13 reasons why you need to eat more real foods. Do they make your heart healthy? What about keeping your teeth strong? What about benefits for your skin? We're talking all this and more. Number 1. Your heart will love you more. Want a healthier heart? Drop the processed foods. Yes, that means your store-bought cakes, sauces, pasta, everything has to go. Instead, get real foods and cook from scratch so you can get all the nutrients you need. But focus on getting healthy fats and magnesium, which real foods offer in a good amount. Real foods are also high in antioxidants. All of these make your heart healthy. Embracing real food helps you avoid heart attacks. Not a bad deal, right? How do you get your healthy fats? Avocados, oily fish, nuts? Share your preferences with the bestie community in the comments below. Number 2. You'll certainly feel more energetic. Processed foods have chemical overload that can make you feel sluggish. So is that why you feel lazy and sleepy after eating a big burger meal? Probably. But a salad would definitely not zap you of your energy. Instead, be ready to feel charged and ready to attack the day. Number 3. They are low in sugar. Real foods are good for you and your blood sugar levels. Seriously, for starters, they won't contain added sugar. This is usually in the form of high fructose corn syrup added to frozen junk foods, juices, and breads. Real foods don't have as much sugar, so you'll have a better chance of avoiding obesity and diabetes. Number 4. You'll get essential nutrients. You get several important nutrients like vitamins and minerals from unprocessed foods. They haven't been loaded with chemicals, which means they still have all those wonderful nutrients you need. For example, you'll find lots of choline in eggs. This nutrient is awesome for your brain function. On top of that, just one cup of broccoli or orange slices gives you more than 100% of your vitamin C you need daily. And of course, the Brazil nuts that give you lots and lots of selenium. So get more real foods if you want to skip all of those multivitamin supplements. Number 5. You're helping the environment. Processed foods takes a toll on nature. They increase energy needs as you need it to process foods. Same is true for the preservatives and other added chemicals used during manufacturing. And of course, they come in packaging, which means non-biodegradable waste increases. All of this adds to your carbon footprint. If you don't want to harm nature, start cooking your foods from scratch. Number 6. They're loaded with fiber. Natural fiber is a better choice over supplements. You'll experience a boost in your metabolism, better digestion, and increased satiety when you eat real fiber-rich foods. Eat more cucumbers, green leafy veggies, and chia seeds. Avocados, beans, and legumes are great options as well. Eat them steamed, roasted, or in a salad form. Your body will be thanking you for all of these fibers. Before we move ahead, here's a video you might like. Watch this video to learn more about 11 foods people eat that can kill you. Number 7. You won't get diabetes. We just mentioned how real foods are usually low in sugar. Real foods help you reduce your chances of diabetes. Unprocessed animal foods and fibrous plants reduce your blood sugar levels. And it's not just us saying this. Experts have weighed in. They found diets containing fish, veggies, fruits, nuts, eggs, and fresh meat helped tremendously. Studies found this diet caused a 26% reduction in blood sugar levels. Maybe a bowl of steamed broccoli and fresh cottage cheese will be on your menu tonight. We'll have to see. Number 8. You'll get beautiful skin. We all want smooth skin. Avocados and dark chocolate protect it from sun damage. Studies have reported foods like olive oil, fish, veggies, and beans keep your skin young. Your skin won't experience elasticity loss, and your wrinkles will reduce. Eat avocado toast for breakfast. Or how about some salmon salad drizzled with extra virgin olive oil? Number 9. your triglyceride levels will be lower. Once you let your levels get high, it's pretty hard to get them back to normal. You need to make significant lifestyle changes, like eating only real foods and exercising daily. In fact, what you eat has a very big impact on your triglycerides. Refined carbs and sugar are your worst enemies if you're trying to keep a healthy triglyceride level. They have a very strong influence. You get refined carbs from heavily processed foods like white rice, white pasta, and white bread. So where does this leave you? With better options, like whole wheat breads and brown rice. You should opt for lean meats, nuts, veggies, and fatty fish to keep your triglyceride levels in a healthy range. These foods will help you reduce your high levels as well. Number 10, you get to enjoy variety. This is the one benefit that made me embrace real foods forever. The variety you get to enjoy. When you start eating real foods, you realize how there are so many to choose from. You get to eat fresh organ meats, lean meats, and fish. Stew them, roast them, or throw them on the barbecue. Steamed versions are even healthier. For those who prefer grains with every meal, you have quinoa, oats, millets, and barley. Nuts like walnuts and pistachios are great for your health. And of course, there's an overwhelming number of veggies and fruits that you can eat raw, as well as add to smoothies. A Buddha bowl of chickpea salad dressed with your favorite healthy dressing isn't bad either. Number 11. It's easy on your pocket. There's a big misconception that real foods cost more than others. This adage could be somewhat true if you only pick expensive, exotic foods. Fortunately, eating real foods are in fact light on your pocket. Wondering how? First of all, buy original foods. Canned kidney beans will definitely be costlier than buying kidney beans and boiling them beforehand. Head to the local farmer's market for fresh produce. Trust me, fresh veggies like kale, broccoli, and spinach taste unbelievably good. Make a batch of vegetable soup from fresh veggies you get at the farmer's market and you'll see how much better it is. And I didn't even get to mention the huge amount of money you'll save by being healthy. Medical expenses are no joke. For instance, people with diabetes spend 2.3 times more on healthcare and medical supplies in comparison to those who don't have this condition. Number 12, your dental health will be better. This benefit might come as a surprise to you. Your teeth will be a lot better if you switch to real foods. Sugar and refined carbs in processed foods promote dental decay. Sodas are especially bad for your teeth, as the combination of sugar and acid decay your teeth. Plaque-causing bacteria feed off of refined carbs and sugar. As a result, you get unhealthy decaying teeth. Number 13, you will not overeat. This one is just a brilliant benefit of switching to real foods. You'll feel full for longer periods of time. This is due to the presence of natural fibers, as well as a ton of nutrients. After a few weeks of following an eat real diet, you'll find the cravings for sugary foods like cake and chocolates have reduced dramatically. Processed foods are really high in sugar and salt, and both of these are very addictive. Plus, your body craves for nutrients. All of these give you cravings. Your diet is a really tricky thing. Let's keep the conversation going. How about we start learning about foods that can prevent a heart attack? Maybe you'll want a list of healthy foods you should eat every day. Here's how to do this. Watch our video discussing foods that clean your arteries and prevent heart attacks. You can also try 14 healthy foods you should eat every day. Go ahead, click on one. Better yet, watch both. Learn more about your health and nutrition. Also, don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel. Do you eat any of these foods already? Let us know in the comments below.